man, move out the way!
Don't be that guy. Thank you, let's go!
That's a big ass turbo.
What up, YouTube? Let's do it again. Fuck it.
No, it's good. Go. Like, it was legit. I was just fucking...
We're back, guys. Look what we got. We got old Big Holloway. Oh, I know you guys probably tired of seeing her, but I love her.
Oh, dang. That's a lot of light. Oh, jeez.
But, we got to do something fun today. We got to change it up a little bit. We've been doing cosmetic stuff. We did some Lauren Shackles on it. Check it out previous videos. Now it's time to go fast a little bit. You know how I am about my horsepower. We're going to do something fun.
So today... I know if you guys stay tuned for that last video that we did with the actual headlight install and then they forgot to give us the balusters, well, we showed an intake that we're going to put in today.
Oh, boo!
That's the wrong box, dude. I already set it up. It's right there.
Dang, bro.
You walked right past it, too.
Dang,
that
bro.
Was iconic, dude.
Dang, bro.
Dude, that was super
that
iconic.
That goes
right
into our YouTube bloopers, you know?
No, we're adding that. We're putting that in there.
All right, this is more better. All right.
Whoa.
All right, let's see what we got.
Okay, now you can do it.
it takes the cinematic away when you have the wrong box. So this is a 4-inch tubing.
It's a big girl, dude.
With a 4-inch. Inlet.
Jesus Christ. Wait, put it next to your head. Put it next to your head. Dude, that thing's huge. Oh my God.
Horsepower. I love it. All right, guys. So we're going to get started and maybe do something a little fun that you guys can check out.
You guys missed him. He's back. It's Aggressive Rico.
Oh, Jesus.
If you're a longtime fan, then you definitely know what I'm talking about.
That's 8 up.
How's that 8 up?
All right, Jimmy Neutron.
Okay. All right, I'm gonna be nice today. I'm gonna be nice today. Big that is.
That's a big old box.
So that next to your head. Let's compare.
Booyah! Dirty girl.
Oh.
And speak a little Spanish to you guys. Muchacha sucia. Actually, was a little bit more challenging than I thought it would be, to be truthful.
Oh yeah, definitely.
But, look, it looks pretty fresh. What do you guys think?
It looks pretty clean. I like the red, I like the material. It looks good though, it looks really good.
So, you know, the real test is what it sounds like from startups.
It's gonna be sucking and sucking and sucking and sucking and sucking and sucking. Sucking.
Let's see.
It looks like it had the hiccups.
I thought I'm busting my hand on him. You what? Okay. You go ahead. We're gonna take a ride in her. Have a little bit of fun. What do you think?
I think it's awesome that we got it installed, and I can't wait to feel the butt dyno. To see
what the butt dyno?
The butt dyno, bro.
Oh, is that how you measure the butt dyno?
Yeah. That's how I measure, man. I can tell horsepower and torque just from this old butt that back here, boy.
It sounds like it's supercharged, bro.
It does, bro.
Doesn't it really? Do you hear it?
Oh, I did, bro.
Damn, and it needs an exhaust, bro.
Oh, it does.
It really does. It does. Like 100% needs an exhaust.
Bro, I can feel a lot. Ooh, wee.
For real, for real?
Oh, yeah.
Did you hear the belt? Did you hear it?
This girl got some legs to her, boy.
Ah, what was that? Oh, it was just a leap. I didn't mean to scare you if I did.
Tyler, what's wrong, my dude?
Dude, it was like up there. It was like up there, and then it floated down, you know?
That boy said a leaf got him. That torque.
Whoa, you can see it in the camera.
Can you adjust his seat, dude?
Oh, you can't. Man, move out the way.
Don't be that guy.
Bro, she feels great.
It does.
For a truck?
Man, it's got some cojones.
For a truck, though.
For a truck, bro. It straight rolls out.
Craig!
Oh, was that Craig?
Yeah.
No. She's not doing it.
At first, I would light this thing up so easily, bro. All right, let me try it again.
It's all good. It's bigger tires. Did you like it?
Oh, big hauling, boy, I tell you.
Did you like it? Dude, that was pretty clean, though. It was some cinematic, to say the least.
See, the crazy part is with them new tires being so much larger than those tires, them tires would just annihilate. But new meat with little thicker sidewalls.
Thick girl. She a thick girl. She feels good for a thick girl, you know?
She does, though. She feels real nice. Even with having a small tires in front with her little, hot rod look right now. I'm very impressed with it. Like and subscribe. Tell your friends and family about us. And we're Whip Getters, and we're out!